Hello, friends. This is the first of a series of scouting reports on local parks and places where you could do street epistemology in public, including setups and reasons why you might choose one place over another.
Oh, not really.
There we go. It's always that way the first time. I'm like, I'll get in the way.
Did I fly right past you?
Dolly? Behind you is Bethlehem.
Ooh, nice.
People talk about what they believe in.
They like to, usually.
Flying through you means I'm going to avoid you. If you react to me, I'm not invisible anymore.
We have good what?
Footage, right? Like if somebody
walked up,
we have...
I'm running.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, he's already got that. We're no longer doing the off-site. I'm going to sit right here for a moment. Oh, that's what I did.
It's okay, I was... I'm a juggler and it was in my reach. It's in my control.
I'm sorry. I mean, I was testing you.
Sure.
You did great.
Thank you. Thank you. I passed
the
test.
I mean, I'm sure you want to keep on your toes.